EcoHouse of Sultan Qaboos University is an intensive work that hopes to make contribution to the future of eco-friendly architecture of Oman. SQ Housing neighborhood is an oasis turning its back to the desert. Landscape of local plant species was intensively used to improve local microenvironment. The EcoHouse is a plug within SQ Housing fabric to benefit from the microenvironment, but kept at the periphery to keep an advertising location with easy accessibility from the main ring to function as an information center. Double shell system is a major innovation using an outer freestanding shell wrapping around the building proper. PV panels contribution is utilized to provide full shade to the roof. Colonnade carrying lattice shading panel provide full shade to the walls. Guest entrance is brought forward and emphasized in scale for social prestige and used to separated guest room, the majlis. This in turn connect to central living room through large interior flexible partition that can be opened when no guests are present to provide feeling of spaciousness and to maximize natural ventilation. The design concept is of a built-up of blocks composition leading to the main cubic mass that was carved into an H shape. An outer freestanding shell wrap around it to provide full shading and to create dynamic architectural form. When removing the outer shell, we get an H shape with north and south courtyard that reintroduce traditional Omani living patterns of contact with the outdoors and emphasizes sustainability living. Landscape plays an important role of shading and redirecting breeze to inlet air. Shading efficiency of double shell system was validated throughout the year throughout mathematical models. It is hoped that SQ EcoHouse will make useful contribution to the environmentally friendly architecture of Oman.